12 About Town Today, Power Over Parkinson's. We've got this beautiful family that's not letting a diagnosis define them. So we've got Margaret and Gary here to talk a little bit about it. You guys wearing these awesome shirts. Show them off. Tell us a little bit about it. Come on, Gary. There you go, looking like Superman. I love it. So tell me a little bit about it.
Yeah, well, we didn't know we'd be twinning today, but we decided to twin and show up.
By accident.
To give you a little synopsis, we started Power Over Parkinson's about 5 years ago upon my dad's diagnosis with the disease and not really finding a soft place to land. So exercise, care, support, community, all the things you need to live well with the disease. We didn't see that necessarily right here in Central Virginia. So we created lemons out of lemonade.
Love it.
And decided to start Power Over Parkinson's and create free programming for people with Parkinson's and their care partners, education, wellness, community, all of the things I think people need.
Definitely. So let's just kind of give people, maybe they're not familiar with the disease, Parkinson's. Tell us just kind of a little bit about it, how it affects you.
Yeah.
Well, it's a degenerative neurological disorder. Mm-hmm. You don't produce enough dopamine. Mm-hmm. You know, correct dopamine is what your brain sends the muscles to move.
Gotcha.
So it keeps degenerating as you go on. All different effects. There's like 100, muscular, and there's 100 that's non-movement, 100 movement, 100 non-movement disorders. And no two people are alike. It's all different.
Yeah.
And there's no way to do it. Stop it.
So I think what we found, as my dad noted, there's no two people with Parkinson's who have the same symptoms. So there's a bunch of motor symptoms. So we all know the tremor. Mm-hmm. We think of the disease as a tremor. But there's a myriad of non-motor symptoms, so things we don't see.
Yeah.
And what we've tried to do at Power Over Parkinson's is really adapt to what people need and offer an array of programming to suit different capabilities, different interests and desires we have. Our group exercise programs that, you know, for folks who want to get into the group exercise room and have that community
Look
of exercise.
Yeah.
We've got people rowing, using TRX bands, doing things that I don't think that they would have otherwise done because we have the community of just people with Parkinson's in a private group exercise room. So we've got wonderful partners at Gold's Gym who allow us to use their space every day of the week. Some days we have multiple classes, but people can come exercise with us every day of the week for free.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
I mean,
the reason being is because exercise, physical activity can help slow it down.
That's beautiful.
That's why it's very important.
Yes.
So our mission is to get people out and moving because it's the only known therapeutic that slows the progression of disease.
And having a community, right, where you can do this with, fellow people who can understand what you're going through, I'm sure that just makes it a little bit easier.
So I think
it's easier. Yeah. You're dealing with other people with the same problem.
Right.
The natural byproduct has been the friendships that have come about as a result of the exercise program. So people know each other, they have their community, and we're thankful for that piece as well.
But the biggest reward is when they say thank you.
Aww.
Yeah. We make this affordable, don't charge for anything.
Yeah, absolutely
free. That's why it works best, you know, after inflation came in, interest rates, et cetera. So this way they don't have to give it up, they can keep doing it.
I love
that.
That's
so important.
But some things we want a little money for, right? You guys have a fundraiser event, this golf,
we do.
This
Thank
golf fundraiser.
So
if you're at home and you're like, I do want to help, you know, I can contribute. So tell us about that real quick.
So you're right. We do need a couple bucks to make it all happen.
Yeah.
And if our mission resonates for folks who are listening or if we have some golfers listening, we'd love to have their support. September 18th, we're at Hunting Hawk for our fourth annual golf tournament.
Yeah.
Folks can come golf, lunch, dinner, raffle, all the fun things that you can expect from a golf tournament. And we're on year four, so we said we're smoothing out the kinks, and it's even more fun than the first year. So we're hoping people can support that event by playing, becoming a sponsor. We've got some great local organizations who have already committed to sponsorships and larger organizations as well. And we can't do it without the generosity of the community.
Yeah, but you guys are doing it. This is so amazing. So if you want more information, want to find out about some of those free classes, you know someone who could really benefit from this, or if you want to get in that golf tournament that's coming up in September.
Yes.
In September. Head over to the website right here. That's the website right there on your screen. And find out more information, and let's help this Power Over Parkinson's. Let's keep raising money because we're going to find a cure. We're going to figure this out. So thank you guys so much for joining us. We'll be back with more 12 About Town today.